Here we have a lying double heel tap. What you guys are going to do is lie down on the ground and start off in a tabletop position with your knees going up towards the ceiling. Next, you are going to lower your heels and tap them down to the ground and return back to tabletop position. Make sure you're keeping your back flat and no cheating. Keep those knees locked at 90 degrees. Movement occurs from the hip. This is going to be working mainly our core.